All right, so today we are going to be doing a TRX workout. It's going to be for the chest, the shoulders, and the triceps. We're going to do chest, shoulders, triceps, 1 minute break. Chest, shoulders, triceps, 1 minute break. Chest, shoulders, triceps, 1 minute break. And or actually then it'll be a 2 minute break in between that set and the next set. We're going to do four different sets of chest, shoulders, and then triceps. So each body part will get hit with 12 moves or 12 different times with four different moves. All right, here's the workout.
Oh,
finished up with the workout. It was a killer workout. Your abs are going to absolutely be on fire by the end of this. Every single move with the TRX bands, you have to contract the abs to stay in proper form. I haven't looked at the video yet. I'm not sure if I was always in proper form, but I always try to do the best that I can. You want to try to just kind of clench those abs every single move and make sure you're completely engaged to make sure that you're not getting any bow in the back. You usually know with the TRX bands if you overdid it the next day, if you have a little bit of lower back issues the next day, or you're sore in the lower back, so to speak. And the more you do the TRX bands, the stronger that back's going to get. So I don't really get those anymore, but when I first started using TRX bands, started doing a lot of like the knee and push-ups and things like that, the lower back, you get a little bow because you're not keeping your abs contracted. And so you want to make sure you keep those abs contracted as you're doing those exercises. Well, I hope you enjoyed the workout. A lot of the same moves. You got the T flies, you got the Y flies, the tricep kickbacks. The first one, I'm trying to hold those elbows right next to my body. The second time, I'm trying to get that extension, okay? So the two different types, you're going to feel the triceps both times, absolutely guaranteed. The hardest move in the whole thing is the shoulder push-ups, the ones where you crank all the way back and you do your push-ups from there, or you do your shoulder presses from there. So that one's a difficult move, and definitely suggest that you make that as part of the first round of everything, so that way you're not trying to do those at the end. I show them here on the video in the first round. I actually did them in the last round. Bad idea. So I put the video in the order that you're going to want to do them in. Again, I should have put that at the beginning knowing that that was going to be difficult at the end because my shoulders were already fried. So, and I probably didn't go back as far as I would have liked to have. Had I done them at the beginning, would have had more strength and I could have gone further, more in a straight up and down, probably engaged a little bit more of the front of the shoulders than I wanted to because I was probably more at a level like this instead of more up and down. So the toughest part of that is actually coming out of it sometimes. Be careful as you're coming out of it, or get a spotter, get somebody to work along with you. All right, hope you enjoyed the workout. And I always like to bring some TRX from time to time. I like the TRX bands. It gives you a complete total body workout in a short period of time. See you later.